In Beijing, you can actually smell the sex hormone in the air. I mean, it's that bad. 他们这些男的官员 forget about sexual harassment, just like, give me your body. I mean, they actually go for it. 然后就女性来说，有一个老公为了提供一种保护，就不要太过分嘛。就说段伟宏，你想背后是什么人？就他这种情况，还有人想搞他
？What？
对啊 ，It's such a common thing they do. It's like a adopted practice. Seriously,
that's insane.
You know, you can smell the sex hormone in the air in Beijing.